This is the moment when the gods expected me to beg for help. But I won't even try. I want nothing in the world but myself to protect me. And I won't lie down, roll over and die. All I have to do is forget how much I love him. All I have to do is put my longing to one side. Tell myself that love's a never changing situation. Passion would have cooled and all the magic would have died. It's easy. It's easy. All I have to do is pretend I never knew him. On those very rare occasions when he steals into my heart, better to have lost him when the ties were barely binding. Better the contempt of the familiar cannot start. It's easy. Easy. Until I think about him as he was when I last touched him, and how he would have been where I'd be with him today. Those very rare occasions don't end up, they keep on coming. All I ever wanted, and I'm throwing it away. It's easy. It's easy as a life. But then I see the faces of a water-feeded people. A father in a nation who won't let a coward run. Is this how the gods reward the faithful through the ages? Forcing us to prove the hardest things we've done. Easy, so easy. And though I think about him till the earth draws it around in me, no, I choose to leave him for another kind of love. This is no denial, no betrayal, no redemption. Redeemed in my own eyes, in the pantheon above. It's easy. It's easy as a lie.